I don't believe none of these rappers lies. None of these rappers lies. They lying all the time, man. I don't believe none of these rappers lies. None of these rappers lies. They lying all the time, man. I don't believe none of these rappers lies. None of these rappers lies. They lying all the time, man. I don't believe none of these rappers lies. None of these rappers lies. They lying all the time, man. Yeah. Instagram killed the rap stars. Yeah. Social media's a death star. With all your bullshit pills, you ain't talking about lyrics. You just busy doing drugs. You ain't talking to spirits. You ain't talking to the children. Got them lost and bewildered. Most you rappers just bullshitting. We just don't feel them. So they keep on killing. I said they keep on killing. From the cops to these rappers, man, they keep on spilling. All the blood in the street with your fake metaphors. And these rappers can't speak in they interviews for war. They don't really want beef. They ain't really carnivores, they just young man filled up with the drug plan. Always on Instagram, that is not an Insta plan. That is not an Insta fan, that is just a drug called fame. And it's a shame how these old rappers go with the youth. When we don't talk to them plain, we don't give them the truth. We was the people sipping 40s, getting all faded. And years later, we look at the youth and we all hating. We just hypocrites, admit it. If not, then just quit it. Cause hip hop is too serious for you to play with it, fuck it. I don't believe none of these rappers lies. None of these rappers lies. They lying all the time, man. I don't believe none of these rappers lies. None of these rappers lies. They lying all the time, man. I don't believe none of these rappers lies. None of these rappers lies. They lying all the time, man. I don't believe none of these rappers lies. None of these rappers lies. They lying all the time.
Yeah, this is some shit that Kanye would've said before he fucking went crazy with all the fame. Before everybody went crazy for the chain. That Jay would've wore 10 years ago, you lame fucks. You are not a thug, you are not a gang. I am not a gangster, but I know it's not the same. We got a president who takes aim. And we got fuck rappers on that cocaine. It's so lame. It's just a shame how it came to this. Got OGs in the game doing lame shit. And they just blame it on the youth, but they blame it on you. Cause you probably on Twitter doing lame shit, you bitch.
I don't believe none of these rappers lies. None of these rappers lies. They lying all the time, man. I don't believe none of these rappers lies. None of these rappers lies. They lying all the time, man. I don't believe none of these rappers lies. None of these rappers lies. They lying all the time, man. I don't believe none of these rappers lies. None of these rappers lies. They lying all the time.